Jesus, and for all people according to their needs.